Virginia National Guard engineers of the Powhatan-based 180th Horizontal Construction Company spent their annual training along the Richmond Henrico Turnpike working on phase one of the Cannon Creek Greenway project.
As engineers in the National Guard, our mission is to support state active duty in which we respond to hurricane, tornado, flood, and other natural disasters. The training we're getting here on site today really helps us to exercise all the equipment and train our soldiers in their stateside and federal missions.
The 75 engineers are working on a pedestrian and bike path that will run north from Dove Street along the eastern portion of the Richmond-Henrico Turnpike. The work performed by the 180th is valued at $120,000 and was performed at no charge through the Guard Innovative Readiness Training Program.
We have a lot of engineer effort going on here, and this is a great opportunity for these men and women to use the skills that they have as soldiers to help this community. And it's not just me, it's all the folks standing behind me and the 100 or so that you talked about. So it's an honor for us to be here this morning.
Soldiers of the 276th Forward Support Company provided all logistical support for the units on site, keeping the soldiers and equipment fed and fueled. From Richmond, Virginia, I'm Army Staff Sergeant Tara Gaddy.